That's a Coca-Cola, by the way.
So.
Either way, man, you guys got 5 minutes. You might just wait and not.
I cannot drink a Coca-Cola?
No,
no, please don't.
Why not drink a Coca-Cola?
Because it might dirty the car.
I can drop you guys off. If you guys want to grab another Uber?
No.
And then you guys can ask.
No, I'm from Europe.
I don't care where you're from. You can't drink a soda or nothing.
I didn't know that.
He put it away. Sorry about that.
I put it away. I didn't know that. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me.
I feel like I should go live and talk about what's been happening. I feel like it's important. A lot's went down. And there's been a lot of misinformation and stuff. I took the whole day of yesterday to help Gucci's going to the police and reporting Blade for what happened. I gave my full set of story, left nothing out. All of his clothes have been confiscated by the police for evidence. He can't come back here. We need to help Gucci's. She's gonna leave. She's going on a plane tonight to get the out of here. He can't come back here right now. I don't, even Bjorn agreed that we should leave without Blade and that we should go. We should just leave without Blade. And I don't know, we had a whole plan not to go with Blade, not to see him. There's nothing for him here. Like, I don't know why he's bringing him back here at all. I did not snitch on Blade. Gucci's made the decision herself that she felt like she needed to do this. And I supported her in that decision because if she feels like something happened, she needs to get restitution. She needs to have her day. She needs to have justice. Blade was my friend. I trusted him for a very long time. When we were that night, he told Gucci's right next to me, "How's it feel to be a victim?" He then said all sorts of really weird, cringy things, which culminated in me now believing that something did happen. He also said to me that this trip was a way for him to end it all, and he was taking us all down with him. So I don't want to be associated with someone who's trying to kill himself and to take us all down with him. That was the reason that I got so upset, because he said that this was all just his way to take it out and take us all down with him. I'm over it. I'm not going to be ruined by Blade or anything else like that. Sorry. It's not going to happen.
So I hope that she did call the cops and then they could fucking take any DNA or whatever from me.
They are doing that, I hope.
Good.
I think so.
Clear my shit up, dude. I'm tired of
Yeah, they are doing that. They also took all the sheets and all your clothes.
They took all my clothes?
Yes, all your clothes and towels.
Good.
You have to buy new clothes.
Because
they want to look for DNA.
My DNA on my clothes?
Yeah.
Oh, they're going to take the DNA from my clothes too.
Yeah.
Okay. Great, same clothes for a couple days.
Yeah, you have to. Oh, you have clothes on, yeah.
Yeah, I have these clothes on. But
yeah.
Oh, shit. That means like my might be on the bedding.
On the sheet?
No, on the blanket.
What blanket?
You laid out a blanket when you made the bed. That's not good.
No, that's not good. Yeah, but my son is there too. I also jacked off there on the sheet, the blue sheet. You cannot go to jail because you jack off on a sheet, on an empty bed.
I'm not worried about it, dude. I didn't do anything. And if they take her DNA and my DNA have never kicked it, you know?
Yeah, okay, yeah, that's cool.
And the fact that they're fucking saying now that, oh, we both jacked off in the back of the fucking RV and that's where our DNA is, that's disgusting. That is disgusting that they're making excuses for that. I'm sorry. You can call me an SJW, you can call me all this shit. I'm over it. There's no way that I'm gonna let this stand at all. It's not about no loyalty. I'm not loyal to a guy who's being accused that possibly did something to a girl that was under my care. I invited her on this trip, and I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be associated with a guy that's even somewhat, like, no. She thinks something happened. She deserves her justice. And that's what we're gonna do. We took her to the police. We did everything. We're going to take her to the airport right now. We're going to take care of her, making sure she's okay. I brought her on here. I invited her. And so I'm not going to leave her somewhere. I'm not going to just make her go alone. I went with her to the police station. I helped in every way I could.
How did Gucci's ruin the RV trip again? Well, first of all, the first day she come on the RV trip, she got really drunk. And something bad happened with her and Blade. My PayPal got banned the same night that her and Blade were sleeping in the same bed. Gucci's got groped by Blade or something. She thinks or she believes she got raped. I don't know if it's true. The problem is, I think Gucci's is talking on Discord with her male pedophile friends, and they tell her what to do, basically. So she listens to her friends on Discord, and that's a really bad thing to do. She has to use her own brain never listen to what Discord tell her to do. That her Discord friends are known swatters. They are calling the police on us, you know? She was sleeping naked? No. She had pants on. And when she wake up in the morning, she still had pants on. She was just topless because I took off her bra when she jumped me and attacked me when I was sleeping. And she wanted to have sex with me. Then I took off her bra and then I put her to sleep and she was sleeping topless. She jumped me and she attacked me all night because she was drunk. She told me she loved me. I told her, get away from me. I have a wife. Don't touch me. I didn't have sex with her. I only looked at her boobies.
To give, yes, I did. I said to the cops that that Gucci said that she
called
Bjorn.
The police arrest you for the shrooms.
No, I already told them that. And in Denver, it's decriminalized. I told them we did shrooms. And I told the police that Gucci said that she Bjorn. I did do that. 100%. If this ever, if my comments ever get out, you'll see that I did do that.
Hello. Pusher, and you know I like this. And oops, that's the milk. Because I like this. Especially if they are big. I can suck your teeth too. Okay, then you can find a new husband and get a divorce, okay? Goodbye, Buserin.
I can't believe that Bjorn, after we talked about it, is even hanging out with him. Not to mention that he's still covered in piss. Because he pissed himself and pissed that guy's couch. It's disgusting. I don't want to be associated with that at all. My plan right now is to continue on with the RV. I already had this plan with Bjorn. We want to add more cast members to the RV. We want to continue on and make this a really good trip. I'm sorry, I'm shaky because I've been freaking out about all this stuff. If Blade stays, I'm leaving. I'm not being associated with him. They can go on their trip and I'll leave. That's fine.
There's the RV. Looks like the RV there. That one is running, yeah, so it cannot be our RV.
Okay.
Bone Police is saying on a stream that you and Blade aren't welcome on the RV. Gucci said you tried to molest her this morning too.
I never touched Gucci. She's lying. She's crazy. I never did anything. And Blade is innocent, by the way. He told me he didn't do anything to her. Now that they say Gucci's called the police on me.
On you?
Yeah, because I was touching her.
Oh my, there's so much footage of her like aggressively touching you, dude.
Yeah, yeah. I never touch her when she sleep. Never. She's a dangerous girl. She wants to ruin our lives.
This trip is definitely gonna get worse before it gets better, that's for sure.
Why?
Just because we have to deal with this shit and then everyone's still fixated on it and they're just coming up with really toxic shit. I mean, it's kind of hard to stay positive, but I think we're doing the best we can.
What are your plans? What do you want
to
do?
I mean, I kind of just wanted to stick it out with you guys. I'm like curious, George, right now. I wanted to still travel with.
I personally don't really think it's a good idea to stick it out. I think it's just going to be focused on it the entire time.
So you think I should just leave?
I personally do. Yeah, I do. I hate to say that, but I don't think it's going to be forgotten about. I think it's just going to be constant bullshit. It's up to you. Honestly, I'm not going to. But.
I mean, I came back from the shower.
Yeah.
I wasn't here for that, to see that.
Yeah. I don't know.
Best decision is kick the cheese.
I'm not gonna kick anyone at all.
So are you like done with this trip?
I'm not done with this trip. I wanna continue on. I wanna make this into something good, but I can't if they're constantly focusing on this shit nonstop.
Now she feels violated. Have you seen her vids, bro? Gucci's your dad will get a visit if Blade has.
Oh my god.
These people are so toxic.
I gotta do everything I can right now. I'm working.
Just drop me off at the police station. I'll just go. I really was looking forward to this. I dropped a lot of shit for this. And then the community is just like going at this at our expense. And now they're just like making up that shit. And
didn't do anything wrong.
It's so f***ing dark, dude. It could have been so fun and it just went so dark.
You didn't do anything wrong. I'm sorry, I gotta turn off stream. Bye.
Yeah, Blade, he cannot come on the RV anymore, I think. So it's only me. I can go back to the RV. But right now, I need a break. I need to get out of the RV. I cannot take it anymore. It's too much for me.